Okay, I hope you guys can see, but yeah, this is another test video to ensure that this camera is working properly. You saw from the first video,